I'm really excited to be here today and give you a bit of a glimpse into how we design at Canva, which I believe and we believe will help you all build incredible apps. We love our community at Canva. They've grown because of Canva's famous simplicity and ease of use. And to get there, our design team holds an incredibly high bar for quality. We want everyone using Canva to experience that same ease of use, no matter what their goals are. So how do we maintain that high bar for quality? Well, we're heavily influenced by our design principles, which you'll hear a bit about today. It's okay to have powerful options available for our community, but if they don't tweak any settings or change any values, they should still end up with a great design. So make sure that any new feature that you've got is optimized to create a great design right out of the box.
So great defaults also really lends itself well to this next principle, which is beginners become experts. Creators should always have a great first experience with your product. That's paramount. But they should also have an exciting time designing or using your app, whether it's their first time or their 10th or 100th.
So always default to freedom of expression over narrowly defined behavior. Our customers at Canva have so many goals. So giving them tools that can be flexible and adapt to their particular workflows is really preferable over shoehorning them into an ill-fitting solution. Because the entirety of Canva is thought about like this, every single part of Canva is thought about this, your app will become a vital building block in the experience of millions of Canva users every day.
So creating building blocks is just as important as weighing up every line. Simplifying the number of unnecessary elements in your UI will always make your app and your product more clear. Help users cut through the noise and be more efficient. And be more effective by evaluating whether each box or button or feature needs to be shown on any given page, in any given moment, or whether it needs to be shown at all.
Be fun and be responsible. So we want our community to feel a connection to the people who make Canva. This should be reflected in the tone of voice, the interface cues that we use to communicate with our community. So we're all humans, so let your human side show. But know when it's appropriate to be playful and when to communicate more serious matters.
So Magic Write is an obvious example of this principle, words are design. But it doesn't only apply to generative AI. What a user reads is just as important as what they see and interact with. You kind of only really notice how important words are to your app or your product when they're gone. Without words in our editor, it would be impossible for our community to achieve their goals.
So yeah, our last principle really brings it all together into an experience that is just simple enough. We want to ensure that our features can be understood by any non-designer. That means no jargon and no dials that only a professional would understand. But it's important to remember that simple is not the opposite of powerful. Every feature in Canva is in fact a carefully crafted experience that helps our users achieve the same desired results, but with less clicks and less complexity.
Like Francesco, many developers we spoke to, they have no idea and they have the same problem. How can I build an app that follows design principles while making sure whatever I'm designing aligns with the Canva guidelines? And we thought about this problem a fair bit, and I think we might find a solution. Can I guess? Drum roll, please. Introducing the App UI Kit. A library of React ready-made components that will help streamline the development and design of your app. From form field, a key component of the kit, to select one of the most requested components from the dev community, to file input, which will allow your user to add that content into your app, buttons, and many more. The beautiful thing of the kit that it's been built using our design system, which means you get access to tested and optimized components. So whatever you're designing will fit within our guidelines. We also compress all our components into an NPM package. And in addition, the kit comes with semantic versioning, so you can stay in sync with any future changes. We think this is very exciting. It's just the beginning as we're planning to release more and more components in the coming months.
I'd like to just sort of end with one last thought from the design team, which is Canva was born from a dissatisfaction with complex design tools, as Mel mentioned this morning. We designed a radically new tool. It was one that couldn't have been imagined before. And now we can't wait for developers, builders, and dreamers to do the same, to unleash their imagination onto Canva's community. And we invite all of you to extend your creativity onto Canva's platform and build apps that actually take our UI to the next level.